lights up for a second, please? Have we got any Halloween going on, though? Happy Halloween, by the way. You should see this. Does that look lovely? Look at this, sick. Seeing all sorts around here, this is great. Sorry, I literally went silent there. I was just staring at what everyone was wearing. All day today I've walked around and I've, like, in the meet and greet, there's people coming up to me and saying hello and then, like, wearing something weird. I was like, oh shit, it's Halloween. People aren't just dressed as weirdos. This is good. This next song, I'm going to get back to this. You know that concert that we're doing? I'll get back to that. This next song is my favourite song of the album. It's also the title track to the album. I personally think that it's my favourite song lyrically I've written. Probably the most emotional to write, and the most emotional to record as well. I think this song for me changed the way that I wrote the album, changed the direction of the album completely. At the start, I was writing songs like On the Loose, The Tide, songs like this. And after I wrote Flicker, I feel like I started writing a lot more songs along this line, like Paper Houses, Fire Away. So I think this was a pivotal moment in the album process for me. And a song that I'm really proud of, and I never get bored of playing. And I would also like to dedicate this song to the people who lost their lives not too far away from here today. And that terrible incident that we had not too far away, so I want to dedicate this song to them. And the beautiful city of New York. And all the cities that have been affected around the world. So if you don't mind, as we say in France, silence, s'il vous plaît, I'm going to do a little bit soon. Now I take